Say the stammering.
Sema kukunkumina.
Not to stammer, the stammering.
Kikunkumizi. Sema kikunkumizi.
Even in English, the stammering.
Stammering.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
To stammer
kukunkumina
is not the lame.
Aina bulema.
Hallelujah. To stammer
kukunkumina
is not the lame.
Aina bulema.
To stammer
kukunkumina
is the lifestyle.
Ni stili ya kucheka.
The life is the lifestyle.
Ah, ni stili ya maisha.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Into the creation.
Mumaumbile.
When God created.
Wakati Mungu aliumbaka.
He created things.
Aliumbaka bintu.
And he puts.
Na anaweka.
The lifestyle.
Still ya maisha.
The lifestyle.
Still ya maisha.
And he puts villainous kuishi. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And he put the lifestyle.
Na anaweka vile unawezi kuishi.
There are some.
Kunekalaka bengine.
Who are in stammering style.
Bale banekalaka mu kuishi kwa kukunkumina.
Others
bengine.
Are in eloquent style.
Banekalaka mu mustili ya kuishi ya kusema sema.
Others
bengine.
Are in fast style.
Banekalaka mustili ya kuishi ya mbio mbio.
Others are in slow motion.
Banekalaka mu lante.
Now the stammering.
Asa,
and that stammering. What I want to speak on. It is the stammering of Moses. Say you too. The stammering of Moses. Where does the stammering of Moses come from? The stammering of Moses. Had not come. From the birth. No. It came. From. Some circumstances.
Kupitia ma circumstances moya hivi.
Moses.
Musa.
Was born to Mamram.
Arizari kwaka kwa Mamram.
And Yokabed.
Na Yokabed.
And.
Na.
Those mummies, those parents.
Bale bazazi.
They didn't lay him.
Abakumu chungake.
And Moses.
Na Musa.
Was hidden somewhere.
Aranzaka kuria kafashi moya hivi.
Was hidden somewhere.
Arikuwa kanesha fuchama fashi moya hivi.
Was Eden.
Kanesha fuchama.
Was Eden.
Arifuchamaka fashimo.
Was Eden. Was Eden somewhere.
Arifuchamishwaka fashimo ya ivi.
In an Swahili fichwa.
Arifichwaka fashimo ya ivi.
Moses.
Musa.
Now.
Asa.
There was hidden.
Kule rikuwa kaneta.
There was no people. There was only
spirits.
It was to the river Nile. This river Nile. It was a deposit. Of spirits. Where there was Osiris. There was Mamaras. And there was
Cyrus.
Was living there. And when they took Moses by the parents because of fear of death, because at the time of the birth of Moses, King
Pharaoh
was killing children. There was death. Death dominated everywhere. As today, you too, at your period, there are death. At the period of your
business,
there are death. Business are not progressing. You do this and that, things are not going okay. Now people are looking the way where to hide their lives, their
businesses,
because of the death of businesses. What we are seeing, because they are deaf. In marriage, they are deaf. When your mother, when your father got married, there was no disorder as you are seeing. You thing was different. But at your time, problem become cracks. Difficulties everywhere. Peace is not there. It become a death. People now are looking where to hide their lives. As Moses himself was hidden, the mother chose the way to hide Moses. They go and they hide him among spirits: Osiris, Cyrus, and Mamres. Those Egyptian spirits kept Moses. And when it was the period again of problems, Jesus became born. At the birth of Jesus, the king was only killing again. It was not the king Herod into Jerusalem. When he was only killing, directly, the angel
Malaika
came back and recognized that those Egyptian spirits are keeping the people when they are into troubles. They came to Joseph. They came to Joseph and they told him into the vision, don't remain here. Go fast to Egypt before Osiris, Cyrus, and Mamres. Those spirits are accustomed to protect the people when they are into matters. Can I talk to you? Am I talking to you? Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Moses,
Musa,
at his time,
wakati yake,
there was troubles. When troubles was there,
Amuram
and Yokabed, they took the chance
bakabati,
to take Moses
Musa,
from the place where he were and go and hide him into the river Nile. And into that river, it was the abode of spirits. When there was Osiris, Cyrus, and Mamres. And those gods, when they saw that this person had run away the death, had escaped the death, and come to us, those spirits, they take power to give Moses. Arriving at the period of Jesus too. Are we together? Say, arriving at the period of Jesus. When Herod started to kill people, again the angel was recognizing on the things what spirit done to Moses at the time of death. I tell you, when you are keeping people, you are helping people when they are into troubles. The reason God is speaking, this is the real fasting. The real fasting. When those people, those spirits, they planned good to keep the life of Moses when he was hidden to them, God was recognizing. After recognizing, arriving again at another period, the period of Jesus, what happened? When death came, the angel came into the night to the vision to Joseph and he told me what? You, the problem is this. Go fast. Go to Egypt. Go to Egypt. You will find Osiris, Mamres, and Cyprus. They will keep you. They will keep your child. And when Joseph took the child and go with, after just arriving there, what happened? He was protected. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He was protected in Egypt. The problem is this. When he was protected there, he didn't learn. There are some places where you can be protected, but they don't teach you. People
Bantu
are looking for salvation. You can have the salvation, but they don't train you. Now, if you are saved,
kama unaokolewa,
you are saved, but you are not trained,
haufundishiwe,
you'll be a stammer.
Utakuya wakikunkumizi.
You'll be a stammerer.
Utakuwa wakikunkumizi.
What means?
Ile inamaanisha,
whatever you are doing,
yote bila kunafanya,
will be only late.
Bitakuwa paka mureta.
Will be only late. The stammering of Moses,
kukunkumina kwa Musa,
what means?
Ile inamaanisha,
he was late in war.
Alikuyaka muretaru mubiote.
And the reason of being late in war,
na raison ya kuya muretaru,
because he was not trained.
Ashikufundishi wake.
Was not trained. This is the reason. When he was living into the palace of
Pharaoh,
when he saw that the spirit is brother
are
suffering, he decided, because there was an impartation, what directed him, it ministered him, those who are suffering that aside
are
your brethren. He decided to leave out the royal palace and go now to suffer together with them. The time he has gone to suffer together with them, he was not trained. Moses didn't know to speak languages, international grammars.
Man lang international.
He didn't know.
Ashikuijuake.
That the reason? Pharaoh, you see.
Pharaoh, unaona.
When, because he's the president at this time. Is as HH.
Eko sa HH.
Pharaoh. Now, if you want God to meet HH.
Kama kwenda kunana na HH.
Yes. Ndi. You must know.
Unapaswa kujua.
To croak correctly. The English.
Mzuri anglais.
And you arrive there and you start to croak correctly. You are polishing up.
Uko na finyole.
It is not again. No, I am speaking English. No, I am polishing up English.
Niko na takatisha.
Not to polish up. Not to speak. No, are you speaking English? No. If you know to speak English, you can't speak with HH. You must know to polish up.
Unapasha kuyua kusire.
No, to polish up. Not to polish up. To polish up, they are to speak. And to polish up.
Na kufinyole.
Yes.
Ndio.
Okay. Oh, I am an English speaker.
Oh, nasema ka
I am an English speaker.
Nasema
no.
Ka angle,
you must be a polisher.
Unapashwa kuya wa kufinyole.
And you go to the president.
Now, kwa president.
Now Moses,
Musa,
him, yes, was not polishing up his language.
Ashikuanzake kufinyole langi yake.
When God called for him,
wakati Mungu alimuitaka,
and he started to speak to him,
na
and he sent him,
na kumutuma,
that go
yakusema,
to Pharaoh.
Kwa Pharaoh.
He's the king.
Ni mufalme.
Now Moses, first of all, I don't know to polish up
English.
Now before that one, what am I going to explain? Because him, it is on international grammars.
Ni malanga international.
Ye ni kizungu tu.
Ye ni kizungu tu.
Now I don't know to polish up.
Mishiwe kufinyole.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I don't know to polish up.
Mishiwe kufinyole.
And you too, here you are. Don't be ashamed.
Hapana kusikia haya.
Don't be ashamed.
Hapana kusikia haya.
You don't know Tanzania.
Aujue Tanzania.
You don't know Dubai.
Aujue Dubai.
You don't know South Africa.
Aujue South Africa.
No problem.
Haina mambo.
There are no matters.
Hapana mambo.
You must be open.
Unapaswa kuwa wazi mbele ya Mungu.
God, I know my business is not in Mukamba. My business may be in Lubumbashi. But I don't know to polish up correctly Lubumbashi. Where can I arrive?
Tafika wapi?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And you here, you are ashamed.
Hapa huko na haya.
Business is not in Mukambo.
Business
can be to Kijiba. And you don't know to polish
up.
Can you go to Kijiba?
Yes, there no way. Kijiba. Hakuna
na. God say what? No problem,
nini?
Moses.
Aina mambo Musa.
Even if you don't know to polish up that language, I will go together with you. And I am taking one person. person. I am taking one person who is able to polish
up,
who is able to crack up and to polish up. And they say, your brother
Nduku yako
has lent.
Arifunda.
Take him.
Umubebe.
Who is Aaron?
Ule
at this place
Aruni.
Now. Who is Aaron?
Aruni ni nani?
Aaron is a divine connection.
Aruni ni connection ya kimbingu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Aaron Aruni is a divine connection.
Ni connection ya kimbingu.
You can be a woman.
Unaweza kuwa mwanamke.
You didn't learn a lot.
Akufundake sana.
But God will send to you a person who learns. You can be a man.
Unaweza kuwa
mwanamke. Who didn't learn a lot. God will send to you a woman who learns. You can be a pastor who has not traveled. Now God will send to you elders, pastors who will escort you, who knows the cities and the cities, and they will escort you, and you will go with the ministry wherever you want to go. This we are calling a divine connection. Say divine connection. Even in English, divine connection.
Divine connection.
Say to you, divine connection. Today,
Leo,
I know you are looking for the assistance. You are in need of God to help you. God, by yourself, you can't succeed. The reason God can take a person as Stephen, who is entering into those dimensions, so that it becomes your divine connection. You are not able, but you will catch him and you start to go together with him, so that to succeed, to access into those dimensions, to access into those dimensions. Say, those dimensions. Those dimensions. It deserves a divine connection.
In a lomba connection.
Moses by himself.
Musa paye mwenyewe.
With his gifts.
Na zawadi ya
that ministry.
Ile ministry.
He could not succeed.
Now
there was a problem. A divine connection.
Connection kim.
A divine connection.
Connection kim.
Is a person whom can be near a view like this. But you neglect him.
Na unamneglige.
You neglect him. You can't know.
Hawezi kuchua.
You can't know. Say to your neighbor, don't neglect me.
Apana kuneglect me.
You don't know because of what I'm here together with you. You don't know. It's a divine connection. You can have a big problem. But by yourself, you won't succeed to defend. There is a divine connection. That you must know. Who is your divine connection? Say is
Now
you must know him. This is the problem. Moses was a stammerer. He was late in
war.
He didn't live, but he was living where? Into royal palace. It is where he was living. If you find him, you can say, this person, but he's not there, he does not know anything. When God called for him, he was not ashamed. He was open. To be open, it's very important into the life. Don't be a knower of everything as long as you are suffering. Ask a question to your neighbor. Perhaps the person knows what is killing you. Ask him a question. Not as a small thing, but you can arrange with your neighbor like that. You arrange with him. He knows a secret, and you stand, you become okay. You become good. It is a divine connection. Say to your neighbor, don't be a knower. Everything you know. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Even you here. Don't be knowers.
You
know. No. Make us don't know. Ask a question. Perhaps this one knows the job. What you don't know. Ask him a question.
He
is a divine connection.
Connection ya kimbingu.
Is it my pastor? Don't be a knower. Perhaps this one knows. You don't know. Ask him a question. Ask him a question and you will see, perhaps he tell you the truth.
Umulize pengine utaona na kuonesha.
Don't be no words.
Mushikwe ba UI.
Don't be no words.
Mushikwe ba UI.
You are stammering.
Muko na
kuonesha. I see you are late.
Mimi naona mko mureta.
You are late.
Muko mureta.
People are progressing in Mukam. And you remain like this. Ask a question.
Uliza ulizo.
Ask a question.
Uliza ulizo.
What are you doing?
Muko nafanya
nini? For succeeding at this place.
When is a muifashi?
Those people, when they saw Elisha coming, they told him what? Elisha, this place is good. The problem is what? The water of this place and the ground are unproductive. Now, there was open. Be open. You say, no, my marriage is okay. The problem is this and that and that and that. My children are good. The problem is this and that and that. Our church is good. The problem is this and that and that. And you speak openly, God will make a divine connection. Elisha said what? Take the swords. Take even the calabash. Give it to me. I will go with it to the source. After putting it there, you will see what will happen. People, they had gone. They took what they was possible to take. The saucepan and the salt. They bestow him. He took it and he goes into the source. Is it to say into that city there was not a king? That village didn't have kings. Bunda was there. Every person was there. But they didn't succeed to arrange the situation of the place. Your father is there. Your mother is there. Every person who knows is there. But can't succeed. Now, see the divine connection and tell it the truth.
Now, your nation.
Take the sacrifice of the saucepan. As the witch doctors. As the witch doctors in the salt. No problem. You are into matters. Let I do what I know. You, what you are looking for, it is the result of living okay. If I do it, and you don't live okay. And you say, no, this one is no good. This daddy, when you were sick, stand up. You were sick. The problem of that cancer. When you came in, I said, no, look for the beer. Look for the beer, and we shall use with the beer. And we start to treat you with the beer. And you didn't criticize, no, which prophet treating with beer? You see, but after a time,
vraiment guéri jusqu'à
Nesha pona katina hapa sasa kuna kingi.
It was the beer, I was using the beer, the beer. And that problem finished. And after time I started to use the soap. I use him as a saucepan.
Minaanza kumutumikisha sasa kiungu na kutumikisha savon na kuluta.
Like this. And after time, he's there. Now you ask, what prophet?
The prophet was
no. You are looking for the solution. Let I do what I know. If the solution has not happened, now you can say what prophet? No problem. There's no problem. When mommy came, when he was again into another church there. Now, after coming from the sisters, she was pregnant. And the problem is what? The child was dead in the womb. That is what Jonathan, you are a witch. The child was dead in her. And to the sister, there was no solution. When that mommy came, I said, show me first the womb. The mommy removed like this. And I
said,
and whatever. And I said, no problem. Come here. I start to catch that womb. I am dancing with it.
I am dancing with it.
After a time, she begot a dead person. It was the obligation of operation. But in playing with the womb, mommy begot a dead person. And if you find me, you can say, no, I am a prostitute. No, he's a prostitute. Now, do you want? I let him to die so that I become saint as you are looking for.
Wona penda ni mwache akufe, njoo ni kwa mtakatifu sasa vile wako natafuta.
Is it?
Jo vile.
Hapana papa ina vile.
Haina vile papa. Unapaswa msaidie.
But the problem is what?
Mambo ni nini?
The result. This mommy.
Uyu mama.
You stood up there, you said, I am dreaming, my pastor is operating me and let my womb open.
Urishimama kapale unasema miko na lota papa wangu na nyopere na kisha na chantumbo waji.
Now to pass operation, did you say you are there?
Asa kupita kooperasyon, ni kusema huko bunji.
You are naked like that.
Bunji,
and when I was operating you, there you are naked. Were you ashamed?
Pale miranzoko koopere huko bunji, uruwaka na haya, uruwanzo shiki haya.
Apa.
Yourself, you spoke. It was not I. Did I know that I am operating this lady?
Eske, mini riyuwa kusema niko na moopere huko manamuki.
I didn't know.
Minishi kujuwaki.
The problem is what? That was not a visit that you can say, no, that pastor become the what? The husband of night.
Ile aina ya kusema o ule pastor anakuwa mari de nuit.
Oh, he's the husband of night.
Oh, ni
no, he's not the husband of night. That is the divine connection.
Ile ni connection ya kimbingu.
He visits you. The problem,
mambo.
It can be
anezi
the husband of night
Marie
if the result is not there.
Kama resulta inako.
This is a demon. But if there is a result, you must know that. No, no. It's not a demon. It was the angel. It was the angel visiting me at that time. Are we together? People are stammering. Say to your neighbor, you are stammering.
People are stammering.
Progressing. To not progress, it is the stammering. Now that demon is a bad demon. When a person is stammering by himself, he is seen as a Noah. But you are stammering. You are under in awe, but you are stammering and you remain. This Moses was stammering and he was seeing that he is a boss, he is a Noah, but he was working contracts to his father-in-law. It is a bad contract. That is not the peace way. To the father-in-law. And then you leave, you say no. Pray, Lord, you say. What? I am good. I am good. You are not good. Even if you've got a deed, that contract. No, you must know where are you working that contract. The Chinese are passing here in Mokama. And you find me too. I am there. I am working together here. But my friend are passing. They are crossing. But I am.
We have got a job. We have got. Is it a
cash? Is it a cash?
Chinese are passing here. We are passing, we find you. I am working. That is not a job. That is not a job. That is a bondage. It is a bondage. It is the same to a person who is working to clout to the hospital.
Ule ni pamoja na mtu leko na kolopa
hospital. Yes, to the hospital.
Hospital.
You are the same. This is not a joke.
Moko pamoja ila ina kaji.
This is not a joke. As we are sick, we are sleeping like this.
She tunesha kukala tosha kulala hivi kisha wote.
And we are watching at you like this. And as we are your boss.
Kisha she ndio boss yako.
If we remove the money, we give that one and they give you.
Kama tunatosha she boss makuta tunampachia ule kisha yeye ndio tosha kaloko. Ah, mpachi.
Refuse such jobs.
Katala ile makazi ya vile.
Refuse it. The problem is what?
Mambo ni nini?
You know that no, I am stammering. This is not a job. I must look the job where I am chief.
Kazi pale niko chef.
On myself.
Pa mimi mwenyewe.
I'm not controlled by another. Don't accept what you are waking. It is a suffering.
Ni mateso.
It is a suffering. That is not the inheritance. What you can left even for your children.
ile unaweza hata kuachia watoto yako.
What can I do?
Mimi nitafanya nini?
For refusing it. What can I do?
Mimi nitafanya
nini? For finishing it. I must know.
Napaswa kujua.
To fast.
Kujeûner.
To fast is what?
Kujeûner ni nini?
In every day you must be fasting.
Unapaswa kuwa kuna jeûner.
To fast is not to abstain from any kind of food. No. To fast, it is to know the lifestyle. Lifestyle.
Still ya maisha.
Yako.
Still ya maisha yako.
What is your lifestyle?
Still ya maisha yako.
If you go to the Hebrews.
Kama uko na.
You go to the Hebrews.
Kama unaenda kuba Hebrew.
Wa Ibrania.
Kama unaenda kuwa Ebrania.
If you go to the Hebrews.
Kama unaenda kuwa Ebrania. Bo.
They are praying 3 times per day.
Banaombaka 3 fois par jour.
Even if they are suffering. Even if they are not suffering. Even if they are in peace. Even if they are everything. But their lifestyle. It is to pray 3 times a day.
3 fois par jour.
They are rain, they are suffering, their problem, they are what? Them. They are praying 3 times a day.
3 fois.
Now you. Now if you go to the Muslims. Them, they are praying 5 times.
5 fois.
Per day.
Par jour.
It is their lifestyle.
Joe, still yabo ya maisha.
5 times.
5 fois.
If every day. They know that as. It is to pray. Even if they are sick. Even to their matters. Even their problem of marriage. Even if their problem of death. Even if they are mourning, then they are praying 5 times per day. Now you, what is your lifestyle?
Still here for my and still can be
for making a divine connection possible to you.
Fanya connection ekimbingu kwe possible kwa.
Hebrews, where the Bible are coming from?
Kule Biblia na tokea.
They are praying 3 times per day. But you,
meweye.
What is your lifestyle? You don't have. Now, everything is depending on the lifestyle. This is what they are calling the clan to the tribes. The lifestyle is the clan to the tribes. If you are a tribe and you don't have a clan, you are not a tribe. You won't succeed. Every tribe are succeeding through their clans. What is the lifestyle? Are we together? Are we together?
Eske tuko pamoya?
Do you know your clan?
Unayua mkoa yako?
Now if yours,
asa kama yako,
you don't know it.
Awichue.
Now your church,
asa kanisa yako,
must have a clan.
Inapata kwa
they are calling a lifestyle.
Ile biko naita style ya maisha.
That lifestyle, it became as a common denominator.
Denominator commun.
Follow it. In following it now, you will see conditions. It is a condition. On that condition, God is blessing because you know that those people are noted on this. Baze. Bale bantu beko baze muiki. No, bale bantu to be noted on.
Bale bantu beko baze mukifulani.
It is a lifestyle.
Ni still ya maisha.
If you are eating 4 times per day,
kama unakuriaka 4
it is your lifestyle.
Ni still ya kwa
maisha. It is, and God know that
he's
eating 4 times per day.
Anakuriaka 4 fois par jour.
Now Hebrews, them are praying 3 times per day.
3 fois par jour.
Muslims,
ba musulman,
them are praying 5 times per day.
5 fois par jour.
Now you,
asa weye.
You are the pastor. You are pastors of this church. What is your lifestyle?
Still yenu ya maisha ni still kana.
Have your church.
Ya kanisa yenu still ya kanisa. Still ya maisha ya kanisa.
It doesn't say you don't have.
Ni kusema amuna nayo.
Now God will bless you on what? You don't have a clan. You don't have a style.
Amuna na mukowa yenu. Amuna na still yenu ya maisha.
Yes, you don't have your style.
Amuna na style yenu.
Mukoa.
Amuna na mukoa yenu.
A church without a clan.
Kanisa ya shipo muko.
What is the clan of your church?
Mukoa ya kanisa yenu ni mukoa kata.
It's a tribe.
Ni kabila.
It's a tribe.
Ni kabila.
A prophetic.
Ya kinabi.
Now the clan.
Asa mukoa.
That clan.
Ile muko.
You were to respect it.
Unapaswa kuheshimia.
You must respect it.
Unapaswa kuheshimia.
The clan.
Mukoa.
And that is what others are calling it condition.
Na njo ile bengine banaitaka sema condition.
Kijila.
Kijila.
He destroyed the taboo.
Analabisha kijila.
He will die.
Atakufa.
He didn't say everything.
Ni kusema kintu kyote.
Are on the taboo.
Kinekalaka pa kijila.
Hebrews.
Wa Ebrani,
3 times per day. Muslims.
Ba musulman,
5 times a day. Now you.
Asa weye.
Per day you are not praying.
Par jour amombai.
Per day.
Par jour.
How many times are you praying per day?
Munaomba kama langapi par jour?
You don't have.
Mutaona
amuna. What is the condition of your church?
Condition
your church.
Condition kani?
Is forbidding what?
Kanisa yenu inashaka kataza nini?
Whatever they forbid, you are no.
You
are living with that condition. Everything you are eating. If they say potato, it is, are good. Tomato, are good. Cassava, are good. Pumpkin.
Kiboke.
I love it.
Anakipendaka.
Cucumber.
Kibimbi.
Ah, very nice.
Ah, pienza na butamu.
Watermelon.
Watermelon.
I love it.
Naipenda.
What is all?
When it beauty.
Groundnut.
Kalanga.
I love it.
Ah, naipenda.
You love all.
When you wanna penda ka beauty.
Eh? You love all everything.
Wanna penda ka pink.
Caterpillars.
Binulu.
You love it.
Oh, naipenda.
Yes, very nice. A snake.
Nyoka
is good.
Ah, nekalaka bien.
You, it is all.
When you beauty,
you must have what? A condition.
Na condition.
On what?
Pale.
You put your legs.
Pulu yako.
The hemp.
Tumba.
I love it. I love it.
Naipendaka.
I love it.
Naipendaka.
Marijuana.
Marijuana.
I love it.
Naipendaka.
It is for the man.
Ni ya banaume.
Marijuana.
Marijuana. Bange.
Beer.
Pombe.
Beer is good. Beer is good. Beer is good. I love it. You, it is all.
When you beauty.
Everything.
Kintu kyote.
Shima.
Bukari.
Yes, it's good. It's good. It's good. Kwanga is good. One day they will give you even a plastic. It's good. Because you everything are good. Hallelujah.
Amen.
What is your taboo?
Kijila koni kijila kani.
When God will come to you,
wakati Mungu atakuja kwako,
he will enter into your clan
mumuko wa yako,
and he sit there.
Na naikala
you know that those people are respecting the clan.
Banaheshimiaka mukoa.
It is all. When Jesus Christ has gone, finding that lady to the fountain,
anakuta ule mwanamke kukishima,
the lady
mwanamke
has spoken to Jesus. Jesus,
Yesu,
as the clan of our ancestors, they told us that we must pray God to those mountains. If you are speaking about God,
as
you must go there. What is the meaning of the mountains? The spirits is our God, is happening to us through those spirits. And at the time, so God is happening through those spirits. We are waiting for the coming back of Messiah. He will come to find us. And Jesus said, yes, I've already come. But them that was where? To the spirits. But my Messiah
arriving
today. He didn't control that. No, they are in spirit. No, no. Him controlled because that was keeping the clan. There is no God without condition. If you find a God without condition,
he's
no normal.
He's
no normal. If it is all to say, it becomes good. My father,
Baba yangu,
see,
honor,
The training
mafundisho
is very nice.
Iko mzuri sana.
In Bemba they are speaking.
Mukibemba banasemaka.
The child
mutoto
is trained before going.
Anafundishwaka avant ya kwenda.
Now,
asa,
as I'm here,
savile niko hapa.
I know
najua
who is trained.
Ule anafundishiwa.
That one is a succeeder.
Ule mtu ni wa kuweza.
Will succeed
ataweza
in whatever he's doing.
Mubiote bile kuna fanya.
And you too, here you are.
Na weye hapa.
This tuition
ifundisho
will sprout in you.
Itachipuka ndani.
Before I come to Mokambo.
Avani kuye kumoka.
God told me.
Mungu alinionyesha.
Go to Mokambo.
Wende kumoka.
You are a badger of Kasa.
Mugi ya moko.
You will sprout.
Utaotaka.
Now through this
word,
it is true. The same to you, I tell you. Yes, you've heard this message. You are sprouting. You will sprout up.
Utaota.
And you will become as a springer.
Utakuya sa chemchem.
Anytime
wakati yote utakuwa kuna uweza.
You will succeed.
Utaweza.
Go and work.
Wende na tumika.
Go and do whatever you
wende
want.
Wende na fanya vyote vile unapenda.
Go and live correctly
wende
into your marriage.
Wende na ishi mzuri mbukwe.
Let
kwa
peace be together with
acha
you.
Acha salama ikuwe pamoja na
wewe. My Lord that is speaking.
Bwana yangu alisema
that
ya kusema.
Whoever
yeyote
who act my words.
Ule anashikia neno langu.
And make it in practice.
Na iweka mtendo.
Is as a person
eko samu
who built house.
Ule anajenga nyumba.
But if you act it and not practice it, you are similar to a person who built a house on the sand. When there was wind, it had good works. But who had built on the rock, it has not good works. The same you too, you won't collapse. Because you are connected the weight, I know you will practice it and then you will succeed. But I escort this preaching with the power to every person who is putting it in practice. The stammering, what was making you to know having good, we finish. Because the Bible has spoken, the doubts is a sin. The doubts is the stammering. Go today and you refuse. It is a sin because you miss. But starting now, I know you will be courage. You will be there full in everything. And you will continue to succeed. This is what I speak to you. Is the throne. If there is a witch who is acting what so we are speaking and I want you to try to attack you, I know that tomorrow you will come back with a testimony and say yes, those people are trained. They are no way to attack them. Whoever who is trained, they won't attack him. Because he become a child of a lion. A child of a lion. They are fearing him. Even a crocodile. Even a hippopotamus. Even a big serpent. They are fearing him. The same to you. Walk good. Be good. Don't doubt. Don't stammer. Because God is with you. In Jesus' name I bless you.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.